We're the only ones left, I think. Lucky we made it out. Near as I can tell, everybody's at some kind of briefing at the mustering grounds.
Where there's light.
At ease, soldier. Damn shame that the Battle of Smokestead nearly wiped out your warband. Without you, Baradin would be stomping our skulls by now.
Yes, Tribune. I owe my survival to Ritlock Brimstone. He held the line until reinforcements came to take out the Duke.
True. Still, Legionnaire Howe was lost in the fighting, so your warband needs a new leader. Congratulations, you're promoted to Legionnaire.
Thank you, Tribune. I'm ready for duty.
I have an operation for you. We have intel that the Flame Legion has infiltrated the Citadel. Their spies—
Excuse the interruption, Tribune. We have hostiles incoming, ready for battle. Guard Tribune Desert Grave.
Blaze out! We're under attack!
You lose. Avenge the Foefire!
Well done, Legionnaire. You're already proving your worth. As for you, Fengar, do you need to go back to the Farrar and relearn basic perimeter security?
Sentries won't mess up again now that they're dead. And, I'll get new ones. You're lucky I was here, Fengar. The real question is, was this an attack of opportunity? Or is the Flame Legion planning something?
They know we're onto them. Those miserable flame rats. All they did was verify our intel. Their blunder's our chance. Here's your mission, Legionnaire. Go to the Serrated Blade Tavern and ask about Black Citadel Brandy. Your contact will say the barkeep waters it down. I'm told some flame sympathizers spend their time there. Discover who they are, and find something I can use to derail their plans. Questions?
None. I'll be quick and quiet, Tribune.
So I lost my commander, became a commander, and was attacked by Flame Legion.
What?
That's the story recap so far.
Jeez.
And that's the first mission.
Yeah. Char, huh?
Yeah. Those Char. Humans just can't let it go. Flying cats and lions. It's funny.
I went to the Priory once, but they kicked me out after my claws snagged on an ancient scroll.
Guess you forgot to trim.
I left the mark of an educated jaw.
You there, Scrapper. This place have Black Citadel brandy?
Sure, but between you and me, the bartender waters it down.
Around here? I'm surprised he's still alive to do business. Speaking of business, Desert Grave sent me.
I've identified two Flame Legion spies inside the tavern. They have the password we need, but we can't attack them inside without starting a free-for-all. If that happens, the spies will use the chaos to make their escape, and we'll lose them for good. Ideas?
I could encourage them to leave now, and without causing a scene.
Really? Well, lead on. I want to see this.
I'm right behind you. Show me what you can do.
Barkeep! More ale! And maybe some whiskey.
Welcome to the Serrated Blade.
Hurry up!
If you cause trouble in here, I'll cut your tail off. Until then, sit anywhere you like.
Why'd you cut my tail off? Find a way to get Flame Legion spies out of the bar. No fun. No fun at all. Why won't you drink with me, huh?
That drunk's still staring at us. What a pain in the tail.
Let's just go out the door very fast.
Nicely done. I thought we'd have to set the place on fire to get them outside.
Getting them to move was simple. Getting the information, on the other hand.
Let's tail them. It's best if we get what we need without directly engaging. That way, they can't go warn anyone.
And if they catch us following them?
Then we see if you fight as well as you spy.
Too many drunk troublemakers there. Couldn't get anything done. We have to drop by the hideout before we go to the camp. Keep an eye out, right?
Time to get to work. Here, this might help.
Ooh. I like this chick. Dude, I like being a spy. Not gonna lie.
Interesting. They're sticking close to the bar. I thought they'd go farther afield. Burn me! I realize where they're going. Maybe that's why so many workers have been disappearing lately. Damn, I was right about the workers. Flame Legion's been killing them off and subbing in shills.
Troopers gave me an order. And you're reporting in without a kill?
There were complications. Besides, we have business here first.
Fine. Head on in and get it done. You better hope nobody followed you.
Yes, assassinate the Flame Legion sentries.
Enemy contact!
Let's take out the birds.
Avenge the foe fire!
Let's listen at the door and see what we can find out.
here's where we split. Report back to camp, rookie.
Hang on. They changed the password again. I forgot it already.
I can't keep covering for you.
They change it at random, sometimes twice a day. Who can keep track of that?
Everybody but you. Fine. But this is the last time. It's burnt so now.
There's the info we need. What do you say? Leave now, or take them out?
I say we take them, Legionnaire, quick and quiet.
I like the way you think.
Break it down.
What in the... Intruders! Kill them! Avenge the Bowfire!
Get that password back to Torga. I'll clean up here and catch up with you. Go!
Maverick.
Never turn your back on an enemy, a stranger, or an animal.
Ooh.
Greetings, Legionnaire. Tribune Desert Grave is awaiting your report.
Tribune Desert Grave. That's a cool name.
Thank you for your patience.
Torga, Blood Legion soldiers are missing, and you owe me. I told you about the sympathizers at the bar. Now you tell me what you found there.
Is this a bad time, Tribune? Sakea and the new Legionnaire are back from the Serrated Blade.
Hey, hold on. I know this soldier. Fought Baradin with me. Made Legionnaire already? Excellent. Excellent.
Yes, sir. Tribune Desert Grave promoted me.
Smart move. And so was deploying you to spy on the Flame Legion. The Serrated Blade is the bar I was talking about. What did you find there?
Back off, Brimstone. My operation. My intel. So unless you want to fight over it, I've got agents to debrief. Fengar can show you the way out.
Fine. I'm putting a lot of trust in Ash here, Torga. But you've got a Legionnaire I respect on the job. Because of that, I'll hold off. For now.
Report, Legionnaire Bam Bam Meep. That's funny.
you've done well, Legionnaire. Good luck in your next mission.
I've got what you need.
Dismissed.
Hey, come talk to me.
Only appropriate I get a flaming sword. Ascalon is still tedious and deadly.
Grab your weapons! We got a flame shaman at Lake Feritas!
orders say I gotta stay hidden. But whistle twice, and I'm out ready to murder. Okay, buddy? Boss?
Sure thing, Maverick.
Give me the password, or I'll give you a second smile just below your chin.
Back off. The password's burnt soul. You should be less jumpy. It's bad for your health to twitch like that.
Don't tell me my business, especially not before a big attack. Hurry up and get in there before you miss the briefing. And that's the order from Tribulus Griefblade. We do this right, Blood and Iron won't even see the end coming. Everybody clear? Good. Gear up and move out. Down with the Black Citadel!
You're tough. Glad you're on our side. The plan's simple. We pose as Blood Legion and break Iron's precious new siege engine. We frame Blood, watch Iron attack them, and the whole Citadel will be clawed a throat. Then we strike.
Blood's new Centurion is Volante Tornpaw. She's young and female. But don't underestimate Blood Legion. Her assassination will stir up her Legion like a firebrand in a devourer nest. So we dress as Iron Legion, kill Volante, and Iron takes the blame. It's genius.
Okay, maggots. Enough jawboning. We've got a job ahead. Just a nudge to start Iron and Blood fighting. Then we step in and pick the bones clean.
Hey, get back here and let me out so I can fight, you cowards. I deserve to die in combat.
Nice.
First squad. The rest won't let me go, so
what the? The prisoner's out. Help me put this idiot back in his cage.
Feels good to get out of that Flame Legion disguise.
You look much better now. Blood of the Conor, you saved my life.
I wish I could have done the same for your warband.
The Flame Legion wanted the Citadel Watch roster, and killed my friends one by one to get it. I was next.
I hear you. Ghosts and incompetent slaughtered most of my band. But you don't have to be a Gladium. Throw in your lot with us.
Gladly. I owe you my life. Just promise me that we'll pave the Citadel streets in Flame Legion carcasses.
Count on it. For now, get to safety. A warband member's outside. Wave, say you're with me. They'll get you to the Citadel. I'll meet you there when I'm done.
I'm making friends all over the place.
Come talk to me.
I'm already close to you.
Wherever they send us, we'll do them proud.
Thank you.
And this is where we will stop for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.